Hello everyone. An important event is happening in my life because of which there's an absence of regular uploads on the channel. And apart from that, I'm also getting ready to get back to my professional work, which was paused due to the COVID. Now coming to this video, it's a very special one. Okay, in case if you're wondering to whom I'm talking to my cat. He wants some love right now, so I'll keep him in the video. I hope you all don't mind. So coming to today's video, it's about the parallel action which generally happens at Malleshwaram on Fridays and Sundays. It'll be either the Ajmer-Jodhpur and the Baswa Express parallel action. Today happens to be Friday, so it is the Ajmer one, Bangalore-Ajmer special and the Mysore-Bagalkot special. Both these trains are getting diverted today, reason being the block work taken for doubling between Elang and Makli Durga. You all saw the CRS inspection which happened last month. Now railways have decided to take the block to connect the tracks and the signal so that the double line can be put in use between Elang and Makli Durga. It's a long block because of which a lot of trains are cancelled, diverted and short terminated as well. Today we are looking at these two trains which are being diverted between Yeshwanthpur and Guntakal. The trains will be taking the Yeshwanthpur Arsikere, Birur, Chikjajur, Ballari path. And because of this diversion, another special thing is going to happen. If you had seen the parallel action videos in the last few months taken at Malleshwaram, it would have been electric and diesel. But today, since the Ajmer one is getting diverted, it will be getting a diesel link as the line on the Thimko side has not electrified yet. So this will end up being a special catch in case if it happens, reason being this may not be seen again. Another project were going on at good pace, expected to be completed by March 2021, the electrification up to Solapur, indicates that the Basava may get electric link between Mysore and Solapur. So in future it will be electric and electric parallel action, but then today is a golden opportunity to get the diesel and diesel parallel action, which may not happen again, as I said, unless some incident happened and the trains get diverted again. So let us straight away jump to Malleshwaram and let's see what happens. On reaching Malleshwaram, I had a big shock. I just opened up NTES app to check on the status of Baswa to make sure that it has arrived on time to Bengaluru from Mysore. Status said the train is cancelled. I was really surprised and I immediately hopped onto the Facebook page of Southeastern Railways to find out that the train was indeed diverted on 12th. And I was like, it could be a mistake, but then my mind said, refresh the page and have a look at it again. I did that and ended up seeing another notification which was released on 11th February saying that Basava on 12th has been cancelled. Disappointments are very common in my life, and as the lyrics in the song which appeared at the start of this clip, Kutty Story says, life is very short, Nanba, always be happy. So took it positively and waited for the Ajmer train. Thank you. And then I was happy that I was able to get LHF EMD with the Ajmer Express. I hope you enjoyed this one, and the video ends with the capture of Shivamogga Janashatabdi with the roaring EMD. See you soon.